to have this happiness ever since the Naryshkin's ball, where I had the well-remembered pleasure of seeing you. How do you like the performance? Last week, Semenova fell down on the stage. Tournament soon. You ought to come, please come. Oh. You ought to come, please come.
Oh,
and I never remove my smiling eyes from your face, your neck, your bare arms. And I never remove my smiling eyes from your face, your neck, your bare.
I've always felt with men, I feel so terribly near. I fear that he may seize me from behind and kiss me on the neck. How do you like Moscow?
At first, I did not like it much, because what makes the town pleasant, ce sont les jolies femmes. Isn't that so? But now I like it very much indeed. Do come to the costume tournament, Countess, do come. You will be the prettiest there. You will be the prettiest there. Do come, dear Countess, and give me this flower as a pledge. We are speaking of most ordinary things.
Yet I feel closer to you than I've ever felt with any other man. No one else is here. No one else can see us. Your eyes, your eyes.
I cannot speak.